everybody. This is MJ Tam of Sugar My Bowl, and this Chicagoista is in New York City. I attended a couple conferences and events, and I wanted to share with you guys my favorite finds here at My Sugar Shorts. For those of you who know me, I only wear black. I'm such a plain Jane. But here's a cute pouch that Coca-Cola handed out to the attendees of one of their branded events during Blogger 15. And they also even gave me a personalized MJ Coke can. That never ever happens. I never get my name printed anywhere. But this is really cute pouch that I would definitely be wearing. And it's made out of recycled materials. Thank you, Coke. So here's a really funny one from the My Printly party. It's called Stinky Pig, and you pass it around with this music. And it toots. So if when it passes gas, then you lose. I will be playing this with my daughter. Then I got invited to this beautiful breakfast by Kids Views at the Gramercy Park Hotel rooftop. And it's with YouTube. It's a YouTube app launch. It's called YouTube Kids. And if you have little children, you have to download it because it's curated content as well as very appropriate videos for your children. On our way out, we got a little backpack with some fun stuff in there, and they gave us a Chromecast. For those of you who don't know about Chromecast, but it's much like Apple TV. You don't need cable to be watching shows. I can't wait to try it. I'm such a big Apple TV fan, but I hear so many great stuff about Chromecast. So thank you, YouTube, and thank you, Kids Views. So here's another Blogger 15 giveaway by Shea Moisture, and it's an energizing hand and body scrub. I can't wait to try this. I went to their booth yesterday, and everything I tried on my hands, I couldn't stop smelling. And last but not least, I have to tell you guys about Liquid Oxygen. Here's a product that was received by bloggers at the Getting Gorgeous event. And I have to tell you, I'm so proud to represent them. We were a sponsor at Getting Gorgeous. It's a new skincare line for acne. I'm not telling you this just because they're my client. Well, that too, I'm hoping that you would try it, but really because I use it myself. And a lot of the bloggers that tried it, in overnight, they see the difference in their skin. I can tell you, I love them myself. My son loves it. I have a teenager, and I think it's a great find for everybody that attended all the blogging events this weekend here in New York City. Thank you for taking a few minutes of your time to watch My Sugar Shorts. I hope you guys follow me along because I have much more to say in finding my favorite stuff. And follow me along, MJ Tam, on Twitter, Instagram, and on Facebook. See you then.